guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Capricorn. So this is going to be your daily reading, Capricorn, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Capricorn. So first I'll be taking cards for your general energies, Capricorn, and then we'll be moving to your love energies after that, okay? So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, Capricorn. Guys, what is coming up for you guys, Capricorn? We have the Four of Pentacles, the Six of Wands in reverse. It came out this way, so yes, we have the Temperance in reverse, and just one more card, guys. We have the Knight of Swords in reverse. So all the cards in reverse except the Four of Pentacles. So you guys are holding on to something so tight. It can be something that you want in life. It can be something that you always wanted to have. Okay, it can be something that you always wanted to own, or some things really kind of hold you back, or some things are holding you back, and yes, you're giving in to that energy is what I'm getting here. No matter what's going to happen, you're kind of giving in to that energy, guys. And I see that if you hold on to some things too tight, it can be some things that have emotional value to you, or you, if you're holding on to something so tight, you need to understand that it'll make you more worse, it'll make you feel more worse, it'll definitely make you feel irritated. So try to kind of like come out of this energy is what I'm getting for you here, guys. Okay, try to come out of that sick energy. If you feel some things, or if you feel like things are kind of like forcing to happen, if you feel that clingy energy around certain things and you're not able to let go of that, it's okay. But also you need to understand to let go of things, because only if you learn to let go, guys, you've kind of like found the true value and the true meaning of certain things that you want to accomplish, okay? So you need to understand about that clearly, my lovely Capricorn. Wait a minute, guys. And with this King, Knight of Swords, and with the Temperance, I see here that, guys, you know that you're spiritual and you're kind of like not spending more time thinking about your spiritual side is also what I'm getting here, guys. You may feel nervous at times that you stopped kind of concentrating on your spiritual side, but I see here that if you concentrate on your spiritual side, and if you kind of like get to know things better, if you try to focus on things from a deeper perspective, it will really help you, okay? It'll not just help you, but also help the person to kind of understand about you. And yes, so that is the major energy that I'm getting here, guys. Other than this, I also see here that you need to concentrate more on the people around you, because some people around you may be like trying to betray you, or can be in that betraying energy. So to make sure that no one is going to betray you, or to make sure that you are safe, I see here that you need to kind of encourage people to love you. You need to focus on the things and the people around you and make sure that they don't cheat you, okay? And also I see here this Temperance is a very, very spiritual card, guys. So usually when the Temperance energy comes up, it represents manifestations. It represents that you need to work to kind of accomplish certain things into a physical reality. So try to work hard, try to kind of like come out of this sick energy, try to do whatever you have to into a physical reality. Even though certain things may seem really hard for you to manifest, even though certain things may seem really tough for you to get hold of, I mean, just like concentrate, keep concentrating and keep trying to manifest whatever you should into a physical reality, because you will understand that if you keep trying, if everything goes around in the same direction, you will understand that you are going to be this person who's always happy and who's always excited in your life, okay? So that is all I'm getting here for you guys, my lovelies. I hope you got the overall energies, my lovely Capricorn. Now I'll be taking some cards for your love energies, Capricorn, okay? Capricorn, what is coming up for your love energies, Capricorn? We have the, again, holding on way too tight. So please try to let go of this person, guys, Capricorn, because if you're going to hold on to this person, if you're going to think about this connection, obviously you want this fulfilled energy, because I understand that you want this person. I understand that you love this person. All that is great, because I would never tell you to stop loving this person. I would never tell you that this person is not going to come back, or I'm not giving anything negative, or definitely I'm not saying anything negative. So you don't have to really feel bad about it, guys. But I also see here that you need to concentrate on this relationship more. You need to concentrate on this person more. Just try to understand them. Even though things feel very difficult for you to understand, even though this person's very difficult for you to understand, just try to understand, okay? And I see here that you need to let go, because if you keep holding on to this person, things are not going to work out according to your expectations. So try to let go, and I see that only if you let go, certain things will manifest. If you don't let go of this person, and if you want them to stay with you, if you want them to kind of like have this relationship with you and all of that, it is not going to work out. So try to let go and see what you can do, okay? So that is again another major energy that I'm getting here, guys, my lovely Capricorn. If you let go of this person, release the energy, this person will beg for your love, because they no longer feel that love around you. So when when you're starting to let go of them, they're going to come towards you, they're going to beg for your love, and they're just definitely going to ask you to stay with them or whatever it is, okay? But if you're holding on to this person, and if you are not letting go of this person, they will probably not value this connection. They will probably not come towards you early, okay? So try to let go of this person, and obviously I see here that if you let go of this person, they will come towards you and they will kind of like beg you for their love. They will definitely try to manifest whatever it is that they want with you. So yes, that is all I'm getting here, guys, my lovely Capricorn. Bye, I see you all tomorrow. I hope this energy really resonated with you guys. If it did, make sure to watch my weekly, monthly and pick a card readings that I post on my other channel. The link of the channel is there in the description box below. Bye, I see you all tomorrow. Bye.